The transmission modulator control, also known as an inching pedal, disengages the power to the wheels. The inching pedal is designed to be used in all loading conditions. The intent of the control is to provide the operator with the ability to vary the machine speed independent of engine speed for short durations. This becomes useful when the operator demands high controllability and maneuverability of the machine. Inching allows the operator to vary the machine ground speed while keeping engine speed high for quick implement response. Gears 1 through 5 forward and gears 1 through 4 reverse have been developed for inching pedal use. If the inching function is used in high loading situations, the operator should pick the optimal gear to match the load condition. If the machine constantly stalls while inching, downshift to the next available gear. To ensure maximum transmission clutch life, avoid prolonged use of the transmission inching pedal when moving heavy loads. Instead, select a gear that provides the same machine ground speed that the inching pedal offers. Do not use the inching pedal to launch the machine when it is not under any load. Instead, apply the service brake, release the park brake, check to make sure that you have the correct starting gear, release the service brake, elevate the throttle control to 1400 to 1800 RPM, and place the forward neutral reverse or FNR switch into the desired direction of travel. The inching pedal should be used if launching the machine while under load. First, apply the service brake. Release the park brake. Check to make sure that you have the correct starting gear. Depress the inching pedal and release the service brake. Place the FNR switch into the desired direction of travel. Set the engine speed to 1400 to 1800 RPM and slowly release the inching pedal to make a smooth modulated start. Do not use the inching pedal to change gears once the machine is in motion. To change gears up or down, use the upshift and downshift buttons without the inching pedal. To change directions in first and second gears, simply use the FNR switch without the inching pedal. Maintain a steady RPM while making the directional change. In gears higher than second, downshift first and then command the shuttle shift. When working on steep grades, the shuttle shift should not be used. Instead, bring the machine to a complete stop with the use of the inching pedal and brake, change direction, accelerate the RPM, and slowly release the inching pedal. Contact your local CAT dealer for more information.